I could possibly go wrong. Besides us dying horribly. Who knows, we may find more materials back there. I still don't know what the honey tree is. Sure would like to find out, Tom. Oh, that's red oil. So that's where you get it from. I don't think I'm even going to bother using items. This guy wasn't as strong as I thought he was. Well, it's one more for the monster guy. Living armor, huh? Oh no, 1 point of damage. Okay, yeah, I think I might have overestimated the magic. Well, those guys are out of the way, ¿no? Bubblegrass. Huh. Those look different. Illuminate itself. I mean, they're still pretty, pretty good. Yeah, quite a bit weak. But these are some more materials. So, worth it regardless. So the flowers look the same, but it seems that they drop different things as you go further in, I guess. So I guess I might as well check these ones too, just in case. Still not that important. Serene moonflower. So that's just cotton grass. I guess there wasn't much from that. Let's get a few more of these things. Might drop something on me, you know? I wonder what is up there. Doesn't seem to be basically the only way anymore. This main road doesn't let me go out. I've already been all over it. Oh well. Oh yeah, I was going to wait until Titan. Oh, it is Titan. Okay. Oh yeah, do you have something? Guess he does. Hello, fresh air!
Yeah.
Welcome. There's some rare things on sale, stranger. Sorry, just a little joke. Mm-hmm. Tao, what are you doing here? Fresh air needed to make a quick delivery, so he asked me to keep an eye on the shop for a bit. Wow, so you're running the shop all by yourself. Are you sure you can handle it? How dare you? I've already assisted several customers, as a matter of fact. I memorized well all of the products here, and I have all the prices here in Fresher's account in Ledger. Why don't you buy yourself something nice? Look at you acting like a real shop owner. I'm back. Sorry I was gone for so long. Oh, hi, Raisa. Hey, Fresher. Welcome back. Did you have any customers while I was gone? I hope you didn't have any trouble. You're starting to sound like Raisa. What do you people take me for? Okay, okay, my bad. I just wasn't sure if you'd be able to handle this kind of thing. Yes, I'm here. Yes, I'll have you know I've entered every single sale I made today. Wow, it's all really organized. You did have quite a few customers. Not bad, not bad at all. Well, you are the smartest friend I have. I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Maybe I'll ask you to help me out again. Then I could expand my business and... Sorry, I'll have to refuse. That would cut into my reading time. Sounds like you're pretty firm on that. Yeah, fair enough. Anything new? Blue Clover. Everything seems pretty much the same. I don't need more juice if I'm going to go reading side quests. Bombed out. Oh, hello, Raisa. Well, it's about that flower I told you about before. Yeah, what happened? I was able to find a traveling merchant who recognized the description, but even though the shape and color were the same, she said that it didn't have a fragrance like I remembered. So it looked the same, but it didn't have the smell? After you and Claudia helped me out so much, I'm sorry this is how it ended up. I see. Well, maybe I'll go look for it myself. I'll let you know if I find anything. I said I'd look for it, but I kinda forgot I don't really know anything about flowers. But Claudia already described how it looks, so what does left is the smell? A flower that looks the same but smells different. Welp. Hello, you.
Hey, Peter.
Oh, hi, Raisa. You got a big scoop for me?
No, not really. I was just curious what you were up to.
Just searching in vain for my next story. Remember that item you made for me with alchemy? I wrote an article about it, but now everyone here wants me to write something new.
Yeah, I can understand what I want to hear about something different once in a while.
I need to live up to everyone's expectation, but it's not like there's a whole lot going on here. Nothing on the island ever changes, and it's hard work scouring the land for new stories.
Well, I'll definitely let you know if I find anything.
You don't mind?
That would be great.
My daughter laughs at me whenever I talk to people, and my wife says I should write about everyday stuff.
Couldn't you just get a regular job like everyone else?
Come on, Raisa, I don't want to hear that, especially from you. Writing is in my blood. Anyway, the bottom line is I'm always open to any story ideas you might come up with.
I never really thought about it before, but how does he actually make money writing these articles? Maybe it's better not to think about it. Oh well. But how am I even supposed to come up with story ideas? Maybe if I just help out people in town, a story will just come up naturally.
Okay. Was that it? Yeah, nothing else I can do.
those ones I cannot really do either. Roots, weather, Dominic, and seeds. Oh well, I guess I'll just, I don't know, practice more alchemy or something?
ライザにフルートを聞いてもらいたくて。それに私も。ああ。私たちの隠れ家を使いたかったんだ。お、クラウディアも分かってきたみたいね。その心意気に免じて、お父さんには黙っててあげよう。ありがとう。それじゃ、早速フルート聞かせてよ。
ありがとうございました。すごくいいよ。前より肩の力も抜けてるし、みんないのお披露目ももうすぐかな。魔女よ、ポーセン。それはまだ早いかも。入るぞ。お、二人とも来ていたのか。お帰りなのかな。遺跡の調査、お疲れ様です。
あの魔物は、この近くにはいないようだ。一応いいことではあるんだが。いや、なんか、クラウディアが気楽に来られるように安全は確保しておきたいよね。よっ。そいつをこっそり吹くためにか。あ、これは。別に隠す必要はない。最初にあった時も楽器ケースを持っていただろ。
二人ともクラウディアのフルートのこと。ああ、フルートなら旅先でも見たことがある。別に言い立てることでもないと思っていたが。そうなんだ。
人目につかないようにこっそり練習していたというわけか。お父さんには秘密にしておいてくれると助かります。それが大将を離れて森に入り込んだ理由か。確かにここなら
誰にも知られずに練習できるな。お父さんだけじゃなくて、ボスに見つかっても何言われるか分かったもんじゃないしね。いや、ボス君って私にも意地悪するのかな。するする。私たちが嫌がることなら何でもね。お父さんの秘密にしてることももし知られたら。あまり友達のことを悪く言うもんじゃないぞ。
友達？あんなやつ友達なわけ。練習の邪魔をして悪かったな。リラ、もう一回りしてこよう。あ、それじゃあな。それじゃあ私も戻るね。聞いてくれてありがとう。
Okay. Poland District. Of course. What's he gonna do this time?
Liza.
Oh, Agatha.
Agatha-nesa.
なんかやらかしたっけ？待て待て、今日は説教をしに来たわけじゃない。え？違うの？てっきりいつもの流れかとは。でもお説教じゃないのなら一体何のよ。分かってるならもう少し。じゃない、お前に一つ頼みがあるんだ。
頼み？
ああ、
What's happening this time?
Saikin, Omaga, then Kinjuts toka. So you bendy Nakoto yat, Tirut, the Hanasho Kitana.
At least she's actually there.
Agatini Soda Agatinis and Nimo de Tayora de Nante. Chotoa, Mitomera de Tita.
Ora, Joshin Luna. すまないが、さっきの話をこいつにもう一回してくれないか。話して何とかなるなら何度だって話すよ。実は魚がちっとも取れなくなっちまったんだ。魚が不漁ってやつ？ああ、ここ最近だが、急にいつもの漁場から魚が消えちまったんだよ。おじさんだけじゃなくて、村の漁師さん全員取れなくなっちゃったの？
そうだ。別の漁場を探したり、網を変えたり、いろいろと試してみたんだが、どれも空振りさ。正直もうお手上げでな。網元もうちのじいさんも、こんなのは生まれて初めてだって言ってるよ。どうだ、ライザ。お前の錬金術で、なんとかできそうか？なんとか、ねえ。私にできるとすれば。
協力の餌を作ることくらいかな。解決できるなら何でもいい。とにかく頼むよ。このままじゃ俺たちは干上がっちまう。わかりました。この錬金術師ライザリンシュタウトがちゃちゃっとお悩みを解決してみせましょう。頼んでおいてなんだが、本当に大丈夫か？大丈夫だって。餌にするものは思いついたから、なんとかして作ってみるよ。
普通にやったらうまくくっつけられないだろうけど、錬金術を使えば多分。何でもいいからうまくやってくれよ。Yep. What? Back to that later. I'm about to make a fishing rod, aren't I? Also, I feel like there was something else as well. Not what I'm looking for. Huh. Oh, ambition recipe.
どうしようかな?
Oh, there it is. With coming fruit. Was this here all the time, or did I just not see it? I guess it doesn't really matter.
いいもの、できそうな予感。さあ、何を入れよう。いいもの、できそうな予感。何を入れるのがいいかな。何を入れるのがいいかな。いいもの、どれがいいかな。これで。
So that makes two of them. Which means I need to make two. Is it here? Nope. Which means it's here. There it is.
いい感じかも。いい、いい、どれにしようかな。これでさ、どうだ。やった。できた。どこに入れようかな。いい感じかも。いい、いいな。できた、いいな。どれがいいかな。これでいいかさ。どうだ。悪くないんじゃないかな。
Okay, that's that. Still no plant essence. Good enough to do that. I should at least be able to make this. Can't actually use more of those. Oh well, that should be good enough. Yay, fishing rod, finally! One more level. Fishing master, achievement get. Fishing pole. The fishing pole can be equipped and used as an exploration tool. You will find certain areas in the field where you can go fishing. Make sure your fishing pole is equipped, then catch some fish. Who knows what you might catch? You could even haul in an impossible hooper of a fish. You might find... If you find a spot to fish, give it a shot. Which is another way of saying I should probably use the equip that right now. Seems to be it, so... Well, but first... Oh wait, that's the weather spot, not the fishing spot. Huh. Sounds... Huh. I hadn't even noticed those barrels before. Glad I decided to go this way. Fresh water. Oh yeah, those I did have a few of somewhere. Still might want to go there a couple more. Anyway, is this where fishing is? This is where fishing is. so fish, crimson grass. Sardine. I wonder if their specific spoil will make any difference. Okay, so spoils do seem to run out. Anyway. Okay, so I need to be going up north. Well, we have this over here.
やたらと深いから薪は効き目が薄いんだが、まあ漁師仲間には俺から配っとくよ。よろしく。あと、キツイコって潮目が変わると外界の魔物も入ってくるっていうから気をつけてね。魔物なんて嵐でもなきゃ入ってこないもんだな。もう一応気をつけとくよ。それじゃあな。
<笑>何人のことじろじろ見てんの。いや、極めつけの悪ガキも年月を経ればそれなりに成長することに少し感動していたところだ。それちょっとひどくない。せっかく姉さんの頼まれ事を引き受けたのに。すまんすまん。要するに錬金術師のお前を応援してるってことだ。本当かな。<笑>
It's grown quite a bit, huh? Wait at the atelier some more, of course. Well, there isn't much else for me to do anyway, so might as well go fishing. Oh, there's fishing everywhere around here. Nails, sardines and exofish. Crimson grass seems to be about the same so far. Let's try fishing in different areas for now. This one does have a fishing spot. It's right up here. I should probably grab some more of this as well. If there's a way to just increase the quality of, you know, base gathering by hand and stuff. There it is. Anything different over here? So there is! Xizor! Let's grab a few. Not like it takes very long to fish anymore. Okay, so I've been to Tadic Street. Well, let's see if there's some fishing in the secluded farm. There is not. Guess I should have figured. No question this time. No companion. Wait, was there a quest over here? Yes. Yes, there is. I guess I'll take a look at that later. Do you have something for me? Town, cotton grass, northern wheatflower. Not really, but oh, I can't see how much I'm so.